DTTV, and we back again. So, a lot of y'all have seen the video. Keith Thurman saying, he not mad because I'm ducking him. Talking about Earl Spence. He's not mad because I'm ducking him. So, you admitting you ducking him. And how do I feel about that? Well, it depends on how you feel about his idol. That he doesn't want to ever admit is his idol, Floyd Mayweather. You know, this guy is moving in the exact footsteps of Floyd Mayweather, a trash talker, a guy who supposedly, like y'all say, duck. It could all be looked at, like I said, we could look at it two ways. It could be he's ducking, you know, because let's be real, ain't nobody want to fight Spence, and that's not just ain't nobody want to fight Spence. Sean Porter had no choice, got put into a corner. He's like, oh, shit, fuck it. All right, I'm going to do it. But he's lost before, so it's not as big as a deal. But I know Keith Thurman says, I got it. Oh, and I ain't afraid to let it go. If you could beat me, beat me. But do you really believe that? I'm pretty sure it's true. I think he wants to preserve that O as long as he possibly can before letting it go. And I think that's his strategy. He knows that at some point, he's going to have to come out of the sport. I think he's trying to get his money, as much money as possible before it's time to, you know, take on the bigger fights. Because I'm not going to say he's going to lose them. I'm just going to say right now, you know, it ain't like he said, I don't want to fight Terrence Crawford right now. You know, and it's, y'all can say he's scared. It's kind of scared. Yeah. But it's scared of not Terrence Crawford, but it's scared of losing that O. So that statement that he makes all the time, I'm not too keen on that. I don't really believe all that. I believe that he is not afraid to let it go when it's time to. Once he made enough money, he's like, you know what? Yeah, let's go, Earl Spence. This is like 55 years later. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're going to, you know, it's going to be, oh, man, I could see a whole bunch of excuses from this man. But I'm not going to say he's going to do that because, look, man, truth is he's a fighter. And even if they trash talk each other, you can't let that cloud judgment on the fighter and his skills. Like, you may not like a fighter, but you got to respect his skills. You got to respect that Keith Thurman's skills. Like, I'm telling you, I'm a Keith Thurman fan, but I'm not with all this trash talking that he's doing, disrespecting a legend and all that, man. I'm not with that, you know? I'm not one of those people that likes that, but I still remember his skill, and I still remember what I've seen. And, I mean, all you guys bring up is, like, the main fights, like Sean Porter and Danny Garcia. I'm talking about when he was fighting fucking Chavez and Soto Queiroz, you know? When he was fighting those dudes, man, he was knocking these motherfuckers the fuck out. And he was kind of, you know, Guerrero fighting, gave Floyd a good fight. And he fought and destroyed Guerrero, you know what I'm saying? This is when he started saying, that's when he kind of started comparing himself because the way he destroyed he wanted to destroy him because Floyd didn't look too good. So Keith Thurman went in there and actually did better than Floyd Mayweather. This is when he wanted to fight Floyd because he's like, look what I did when you fought him and look what you did. Same thing that people used to do with Pacquiao's comparison. Look what I did. Look what Floyd did to him and look what Pacquiao did to him. When like Ricky Hatton and, you know, Oscar De La Hoya and all those people that they fought and had in common. And it's like, okay, so that's why. And Keith was trying to do that type of thing back then. That's why he wanted to fight Mayweather. But he loves this Mayweather. He's like, people, you know, I'm gonna say something for Mayweather. People don't know shit about boxing. All of a sudden you want to quote Mayweather now? Come on, brother. We all know you like Mayweather. It ain't no problem because it's a good person to emulate your career after if you're talking about business-wise, you know? Now, as looking like a punk, that's gonna happen and that comes with the territory too. That's why people don't like Floyd Mayweather too much outside of the black community. GTTV.